appropriate safety equipment when manoeuvring the oven into your workspace. Unpack the oven by tearing at the seams of the plastic packaging. The efficient packaging is easily disassembled. Inside the oven, you will find the manual. Take a moment to read through the manual to make sure you fully understand the installation process. Take a measurement of the niche height and then make a note of the height. Take a measurement of the niche width, then make a note. Check the manual for the corresponding fitting dimensions. Replace the rear packaging, then lay the oven down on its back end. Taking care that the polystyrene angles are below the oven to protect the product and the floor. Unscrew the plinth on the bottom of the oven. Select the correct hole combination from the manual, then mark their positions. Count the holes on each corner to ensure the plinth is level when reattached. Reaffix the lower plinth to the oven. Aim to come close to the required height. Then you can fine-tune the difference with the legs to a tolerance of 8 mm. Carefully lift the product back on the legs. Check the total height of the oven, then adjust if necessary. Mount the security bracket according to the manual illustration in the niche. Take the electric cable and put it through the niche. Only authorized persons should connect the cable to the mains. Slide the product into the niche. If necessary, angle the product a bit to the rear to insert the security bracket into the product. Adjust the rear legs from the front with a screwdriver. Remove all stickers and items from within the oven. Check the oven is operational by testing the function on and off. Your installation is now complete and ready for your customer.